So we're up here on Lionhead Ridge, northeast facing aspect, about 8,600 feet. And we just did an ECT, it was ECT22, and it propagated on this old layer of near surface facets. You can see that it's under quite a bit of snow, about 2 to 3 feet. And it took quite a bit of strength to get it to go, but it did still propagate across the whole column. So we're still worried about that layer, but it's getting harder and harder to set it off.